Also new tonight, Buffalo police are investigating a bomb threat that led to the evacuation of a school bus earlier today. Police were called to Massachusetts and Prospect Avenue in Buffalo around 3:50 this afternoon. 27 students and the driver were removed from the bus, and then a Buffalo police canine searched it. Officers did not find a bomb on board and no injuries were reported. Tonight, the incident is still under investigation.